Come to the front of mat and keep feet together. Stand straight. Take a deep breath in. Exhale. Come to the prayer pose or Namaskar Mudra by bringing palms together. Breathe in. Take your hands up. Stretch up. Go back as much as you can and keep breathing in each position. Push the pelvis forward. Instead of bending backward, reach up with the fingers. Make sure that your biceps are beside your ears. Aim to stretch up more instead of stretching backwards. Bend body forward while exhaling. Try to touch the knees with nose. Exhale and completely bring hands down to the floor beside your feet. Tip, bend your knees to bring your palms down to the floor. Make a moderate effort to strengthen your knees. Keep your hands motionless in this position. Breathe in and bring your right leg as far back as possible. Keep the left leg perpendicular to the ground. Bring your right knee to the floor and look up slowly. Tip, keep your left foot in between the palms. Exhale and bring left leg also back. Keep your body weight on toes and palms only and look straight. Tip, try to make 30 degree angle from toes to head. Keep your hands straight. Bend the legs at the knees and rest them on the floor with heels touching the side of hips. Without changing the position of palms and toes. Tip, surrender yourself to the ground. Exhale, rest the forehead on the floor. Relax, breathe normally. Bring the knees down. Exhale and glide the body forward. Rest chest, forehead, hands, knees and toes on the floor. Raise the buttocks off the ground. 8 parts of body touches the ground. That's why it is called Ashtang Namaskara. Salute with 8 points. Inhale. Push the chest forward and up. Without lifting the positions of hands and feet. And look up. Arch the back as far as you can. Tip, make an effort to push your chest forward. Stretch as much as you can. Please don't overstretch. Exhale, lift your hips and push the head down until heel touches the ground without shifting the position of hands and feet. Tip, keep your heels on the ground. Gradually go deeper into the stretch. Bend the legs and the knees and rest them on the floor with the heels touching the side of hips. Touch the ground with forehead. Tip, surrender yourself to the ground. Exhale, rest the forehead on the floor. Relax, Breathe normally. Inhale. Bring the right leg in between hands. Bring your left leg as far back as possible. Keep the right leg perpendicular to the ground. Tip. Keep your right foot in between the palms. Deepen the stretch slowly as much as you can. Exhale. Bring the left foot forward next to the right foot and come down with upper body. Try to touch the knees with nose. Exhale. Completely bring hands down to the floor beside feet. Tip. Try to keep your knees straight and touch your nose to the knees. Keep breathing. Inhale. Bring the hands above the head. Stretch up and then go back as much as you can. Keep breathing in each position. Tip. Keep biceps beside your ears. Aim to stretch up more instead of stretching backward. Exhale. Come to the prayer pose or Namaskar Mudra by bringing palms together. Bring down hands and relax. Observe the sensations that the Surya Namaskar bring in your body.